Apparently Adam here from the Classy Dicks is gonna show me how to do it.
We're gonna show him how to do it.
Let's do it.
We're gonna fucking do it.
Be a man.
Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah. Am I ready for it? Who am I, though?
You're you.
Right. Listen. But what's my name? Say my name.
Kyle.
There you go. gotta keep that going. I believe the song is Train Kept a Movin' All Night Long. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Adam is full of vinegar tonight.
Am I full of vinegar?
No.
I'm full of cotton candy and fluff and stuff. Maybe a little bit of Laffy Taffy, but...
Are you?
Yeah, of course I am.
Are you really?
Yes, well, I'm not physically full. I don't eat that stuff anymore, but... Yeah.
Are you a vegetarian or something?
Oh, God, no.
Oh, God, no.
Don't even say the B word in front of me, Kyle.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that you're a man and you eat meat.
Only the finest of meats, Kyle.
Yeah, I know.
Big, small, I eat them all. You can quote me on that whenever you want.
All right.
I
don't think it'll ever come up, but I will if I need to. Wow, there's a lot of things trying to fuck me up today.
Yep. So there's something about stalker wings, something something.
We need stalker wings. And there is another quest nearby. My question is, where are you?
Fight a bunch of stalkers.
Oh, well, I'm fighting a bunch of torques.
Oh, hey, our roles seem to have shifted.
Yeah, they have. I wish you were here so I could show you how it's done, though.
I am totally showing these stalkers what for.
Alright, I think I took a wrong turn somewhere.
Wrong turn in Albuquerque?
I didn't do that, but I was almost arrested in Albuquerque once.
Really?
Yes, actually.
How the fuck did you manage to do that? Is that a story for a different day?
No, we can tell that story once this lady shuts the fuck up. And once I get to where you are. Apparently, I am where the stalker blood is, though.
Oh, alright.
Oh, okay. You know those things that we had to pump?
Yeah.
Where the actual stalker, dead stalkers are?
Yes.
Yeah, that's where the blood is.
Oh, alright.
I do want to get these other two quests, though. And it looks like you're close to one, so could you grab that? It looks like it's in this direction.
I'll get it. I thought it was on a different map, but
no,
I think
I'm,
it's just barely off of...
I'm with you now. We found each other again. So
oh,
yeah,
sweet.
So... I had to... Well, I didn't have to. I drove cross-country with my... ex-fiance and one of my friends at the time. We're not friends now. That's not really integral to the story. From Ohio to Arizona to meet up with my sisters.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. I see. It's the three scientists we didn't kill.
Yes.
There. It ain't rocket surgery. It's the one that we were on. We'll be back to you. One of the blood samples is here, though.
Okay.
Oh, so that's a quest that we have. We had to turn it into the crazy girl.
Oh, okay.
We just killed that doctor, and that was the quest.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, isn't that really great? So we had been driving for a long time. We were really exhausted, and it was my turn to drive, and we were in Albuquerque, and they do these things called blitzes, where they have a huge problem with drunk driving in New Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
So. Essentially, they just set up, like, checkpoints.
Yep. A shit ton of checkpoints.
Yeah. And it was really super windy and blizzardy, and we were exhausted, so I was swerving a little bit. So they pulled me over. And they're like, okay, you know, have you been drinking? No. What are you doing? Where are you going? You know, that sort of stuff.
Right.
So they asked me to get out of the car to do a field sobriety test. And then it comes to the point that I left my wallet in Ohio.
Oh, shit.
Which means I didn't have my driver's license.
Mm-hmm.
So they weren't too happy about that.
I can imagine.
Come here. Yeah. Apply wings. Oh. I applied the wings.
Wings looking super solid. Now slap some lube on there and bing bang boom, rocket science learning!
You're a lunatic, is what you are. Where does it want?
Okay. It goes kind of towards the...
Oh, yeah. you got it. That is a rocket. She's a crazy lady.
Oh, absolutely.
She's a fucking crazy lady. You're
gonna come back in.
Oh, it's totally gonna come. Well.
Yeah. That kind of sucks. Twerk rates are dumb. Bring me a soldier back. Just go kill one of those dumb guys and take their mom.
Wow.
Okay.
That is metal as fuck.
Yep. I was gonna say the rocket would be like fucking Krang from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
That'd be pretty awesome. Good
a
reference.
Great. I was just thinking about it. For some odd reason.
Where is this other quest? Kind of where we need to be.
Oh, hey.
Nice when it works out like that. Although, we didn't get since we didn't get arrested, the officers actually drove us to the nearest, like, rest stop and forced us to stay for, like, an hour and a half and sleep.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they bought us coffee.
They bought you coffee and
yeah.
You to sleep.
Yep. And they stayed there until we did it.
No shit.
Yeah, and I also couldn't turn on my I couldn't.
Damn it.
Are you dead?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I also couldn't put on my jacket, and it was like 3 degrees outside.
Cool.
And I was shivering, so they thought I was on drugs.
Uh-oh, is that why they had originally pulled you over, or...?
Well, they thought I was drunk. In fact, I was just exhausted. Because we didn't take any stops.
Right, you just...
Drove.
No sleep till fucking...
Flagstaff.
Arizona.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to re-sign the contract, incidentally.
Yeah, that's why I was saying fuck. Because I don't like breaking the contract.
Yeah, you know, I'm not a fan. Got it.
Scientific ethics. One more and we'll have.
Here you go. Are you supposed to do Rocket League with Mike tonight?
I will end up doing it, but I told him I'd do it after I'm done doing this, so.
Okay. This is a good place to leave off after we go to the eye, I think.
Yeah, I would agree with that.
I'm gonna buy Rocket League, by the way.
Are you?
Yeah.
It is a stupidly fun game.
Well, some of my other friends bought it. You guys play it. You know, might as well get it so that we can all enjoy gaming together, right?
Yeah.
That's the idea. Oh, you are a Fire Legion, Aaron. You suck.
Oh, where is the Fire Legion?
I killed him. I got him. I got him.
Oh. Who the fuck's another brain? Oh, there we go. Don't worry about the guy you just killed. Don't worry. He can write it off.
All right. Sounds good to me.
I'll go for the other quest if you want to take this one back.
Yeah, let me kill this badass Lost Legionnaire.
I wonder if this one is going to be like, we have to go get that big brain after this one.
Oh, I hope so. He went around the a corner. Thank you. This motherfucker.
Yeah, I enjoy that game just because it's so, like, simple fun. It's one of those easy to play, hard to master games.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a moonstone here.
Oh, sweet.
Alright, I will go turn this in. You go grab the other quest.
Okay.
That sounds good. Did we re-sign the contract? Yes, we did.
Yeah, I believe so.
I just didn't see it flashing on my side.
Yeah, I think I told you I can sometimes see it.
Yeah, it's some every once in a while it'll pop up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do have a contract up.
Yes.
I'm liking this build.
It is super nifty to be helped with all this damage, but not have to spec into it myself. It's all human brain. Please tell me I don't have to be there for it.
No, you do not.
Okay.
But there's a third rocket, so...
Yeah, that's why I was thinking it's gonna be that huge brain.
Mm-hmm.
Which I'm probably coincidentally near.
I'm getting health, though, with you killing things.
Oh, yes I am.
And I'm also getting XP all the way over here.
Bunch of torques. Are you really?
Yeah.
That's kinda neat.
I'm happy for it. We're almost 22. Okay, yeah, he totally ran right into our...
Ran right
into where we are, yeah. I'm going to put some brains in a blender.
Don't know if that's how brains work, but I would like to see where this is going. The badass Legion Nairs kind of look like Master Chief.
They do a little bit, yeah. Oh, you're dying.
Come on.
Freeze brain. Combine brains. I did combine the brains.
Oh, damn it. I think I killed him with my weapon. I killed him after I died.
Freeze brain of man beast. I don't have any cryo weapons, I don't think.
Really?
Yeah, I don't think so. Nope. I do not.
I may? What about your grenades? Are your grenades?
No, they are not. My grenades are, I think, explosive. Yeah.
If you throw out your ditem, will it?
Won't do it.
It won't?
Nope. It's not an enemy.
There we go, that's the door.
That's gonna be a problem.
Yes. Yes it will. Let me get this quest first.
Yeah.
And then I will, because I don't want to die and have to keep reiterating this process, but... There we go. Something has been done here. Stenton. Too powerful. If you have to stop it,
go to lab 19. Well, while you come back, I'm gonna go use the restroom.
Okay, you do that. I will be here. I will kill things. And I will talk to people. So, I know we haven't said it in a while, but I and I believe Kyle are really enjoying this game. We mentioned before it has a Borderlands sense of humor, and it's just The builds are kind of nice. They're a little bit different from what they used to be. They're similar but different, and just enough though where you don't feel like you're replaying the same class as you did. I don't know how much longer really we have in this game, because I feel like going to the center of this thing is probably going to be the end. But
yeah, I don't know how much either. I'm back, and I am. Okay. I am enjoying getting to play this game with you specifically.
Thank you, and I enjoy playing it with you as well.
Well, thank you, Adam.
Who has at least been a part of the Borderlands, I mean, in addition to being a buddy of mine, having played through the Borderlands and being able to kind of talk to it as well.
Absolutely. I think a lot of people would be lost, which is weird, because this is supposed to be a pre-sequel.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think you kind of need to know the history of the games.
Yeah.
All right, I'm with you. I mean, I can't do anything with the brain until.
Are you looking for Lab 19? Lab 19 holds a horrible secret, a clone behemoth of my own creation. I've kept its existence a secret even from Jack. Don't unleash it, for realsies.
Find Lab 19. Yeah, do you have a cryo weapon?
I have a cryo grenade.
Okay. So. We'll be able to do it then. Let's do Lab 19 while we're here.
Okay.
And then I would say once we finish Lab 19 and the brain thing, we should call it.
Call it. Okay. I can get behind that.
Cause I don't want to hold you too long from Mike.
Oh, it's
I know it's fine.
Without me before, you can live without me.
I know it's fine, but there's a decorum to these sorts of things.
It's a. Oh God.
The Imperium Corporation is not responsible for whatever you unleash. Do not put our space station at risk.
Shut up, Tassiter.
Screw those guys. Open up the thingy.
Open up the thingy. opening the thingy.
Authentication code. Authenticator code can be found elsewhere on the RDL.
God damn it.
Warning, the authentication code changes on a regular timer. Find the code.
Stay there.
And quickly punch it in.
Okay.
Just shoot the dials to input the combination.
You stay there. Do not move. We will do this together. I activated it. But it didn't do anything. Oh, 7245. No, that's a 1.
7145?
7245. Quickly now. There you go. Oh shit!
That tiny thing?
I'm not super good at math. Oh, for the love of.
I see it. I see it. Aw, you already killed it.
If it hadn't been the size of a friggin' thimble, whatever. Just come back whenever you're ready. Hey, you should make that Nakarongo, whatever guy, pay you for cleaning up his stupid mess.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, I hate that Naka, whatever guy, so much.
He didn't die! I'm happy! Super happy! Jack likes you better than me!
I just hit a switch. I don't know what it did, but.
He is such an angry man.
Yes, I agree.
I mean, I thought I was filled with a righteous hatred of all things, but this guy, I don't know. And the turn-in is. In.
Jack's office.
No, it's in it's to Nakayama.
Oh, all right.
So let's go finish this brain thing.
Oh, yes. Which is... It's somewhere.
There's two quests here. We also have Infinite Loop to do.
Infinite Loop, is that the storyline one?
Oh, I think you might be right. Let me see. No, something is between you and some sick experimental weapon. Find out what it is. Watch your step is, the quest.
Okay.
So yeah, let's do this and then let's do the finding the weapon and then we can call it. We can turn in everything else later.
Gotcha. Oh wow, yeah, that thing did hit this
Yes, it did. It took more or less no time whatsoever.
Three, two, one, blast
She's a fucking lunatic.
Science! Let me give you a reward!
You...
What if dogs could talk?
Yeah, you're crazy.
Yeah, a wee bit.
Alright. Here we go. Bit.
Oh, and hey.
We leveled.
Yes, we did.
Hooray!
And then come over here, add a little points into that.
I'm 3 levels away from my capstone.
I am as well, and I am excited
for
both of ours.
What is my capstone? What is your capstone?
My capstone is 1 for each of you, and when using a pistol, you get an exact copy of that gun in your offhand.
Nice. Would you like to know what mine is?
Yes.
A backhand to remember. Press V to perform a backhand. Remember, backhanded enemies are knocked back and suffer cryo damage. Backhanding enemies highly motivates you and your allies, granting increased movement speed and reload speed for a short time. This ability has a cooldown. Backhands from multiple players have diminished returns with their bonus. So, yeah. Not a great capstone, I don't think, but,
We'll see how the range of it is.
It's the range of mine.
Just unless, the melee.
Yeah, unless you can do it, then you being able to do that would be pretty awesome.
Yeah, maybe it's anyone in a...
In a contract.
In a contract.
Yeah, we'll have to test it out. For sure.
Yeah.
I wonder what that big brain is.
I know,
It's just... gotta be there for a reason.
Automated weapons production. Dandruff.
Yeah.
Clap 9000.
Yeah, this is a HAL 9000.
Yeah.
Ah, figures. Looks like those 2 claptraps are slowing down production. Figure out what their deal is.
What's a girl gotta do to get some experimental weaponry around here?
I would love to make your new weapon, but my colleague and I cannot agree on which weapon to produce next.
I didn't even see the red eye on Clap 9000.
Yeah.
I made a birthday pod that fires snowballs. It's fun, Jack. It's fun for the whole family.
I've seen this before. These two are gonna argue forever unless you put a stop to it. Go find a restraining bolt.
Jack, I love the song today.
Yeah, totally. Tell 9000. Jeez.
Hearing used to manufacture all kinds of claptrap personalities, you know, mean ones, irritating ones, sassy ones, irritating ones. I built those 2 with the peaceful warrior and sexy megalomaniac presets. Thought they'd work together and create some really wild stuff, but guess I was wrong.
Yeah.
I like the description of sexy megalomaniac.
Yeah.
Should deactivate one of the 2 claptraps back in the weapons lab. Head back and shut down whichever claptrap's weapon interests you the least, I guess.
I'm glad that you gave us some autonomy.
Yeah. I do not want the grenade.
No.
Rather have the laser.
Restraining bolts are pretty valuable. Anything that can shut up a claptrap's in pretty high demand.
Yeah, I can understand that. I don't even know where we got this quest.
Is this even the right way? Nope.
No, I think I'm going the right way.
Yep.
Like, this quest just appeared in our quest log.
Really?
I think so. I don't know where I got it from. I don't remember this quest name.
That's bizarre.
I mean, it could just be because I have, you know, extreme memory loss problems from all the drugs I've taken.
It is very well a possibility, and I have a shitty memory, so if you're like, I didn't pick it up, I'm like, okay.
And I'm not even talking about weed, because I really didn't do that much pot. I mean, like, the psychotropic medication that I've been on.
Mm-hmm.
Prozac's a hell of a drug, buddy.
Yeah. I have never done drugs like that. I know they count alcohol as a drug, and that's the only drug that I have taken. outside of prescription medication for sinus infections. And
Prozac was prescription.
Yeah.
I didn't take that because I wanted to. I took Adderall, Ritalin, Prozac, Xanax.
Mm-hmm.
I did pot before, because I think most everyone has.
Yeah, I have not.
No?
I get mistaken for someone who buys and or sells pot.
Yeah, I can see that happening with you. You're
you
pretty
relaxed. You
should have
seen me when I had longer hair.
Yeah, like, I can believe it. I can see it. So, we're gonna give it to this guy.
Yep.
I'm afraid I can't do that.
Plop the restraining bolt on one of them. Should shut them down temporarily.
Please do not restrain me, Jack. My snowball grenade has so much to give.
Destroy him, and my perfect laser shall be yours.
My mind is going.
Oh, we're gonna have to sit through the wub. Nope, thankfully.
Well, one less claptrap in the world, right?
It looks like a poop hat.
It does a little bit. It's a three-shot laser, incidentally.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Let's see what it does. Okay! It's a freezing laser as well.
Maybe it's mining laser? Prototype authorized first. Consumes 7 ammo per shot.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, really? Is it like the Fiver?
I don't think it takes 7. No, it does. It does.
Yeah, holy shit.
Yeah, but I like these beams.
Yep.
That is awesome. All right, well, we will leave it there. We will see you guys next time.
Indeed. Have a good time.
Thanks.
I say time because I'm very unsure of the timeline. Have a good day.
Something like that. All right, later, guys.
Later.